Hi everyone, Jack here. I'm here with Karen Allen, and we're still here at Crafted in Porto Valle, and we're excited because this is Karen's first solo show, and yeah, we're here to ask some questions. So first, is there any particular style or medium that you prefer or would like to work with?
Not really. I basically do
everything. You just like, so you like clay, you like mixed media.
I like sculpting. My first thing was my sketches. I did a lot of sketches.
That's awesome.
Yeah, sketching.
So jack of all trades, basically.
Yeah.
Awesome. Is there any way, or how do you find inspiration? Is there any way?
TV. Music. Walking my dog.
Is there any particular type of music that you listen to as well?
That sounds so good.
There's different types. When I'm sketching, I like listening to like classical music.
Mm-hmm.
But when I sculpt, I like listening to Linkin Park.
That's a 360 from each other. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Is there any artists you find inspiring?
Well, there's a couple, but right now the only one I can remember is Jackson Pollock.
Jackson Pollock, the painter, right?
Yeah.
Does all the splattering, and you like him just because he's like crazy and stuff like that.
And I wanna do my own Jackson Pollock, but my mom doesn't want me to ruin the carport.
Okay. Yeah, because he does on the floor, right?
Yep.
And he just drips everywhere.
Yeah.
You should totally do that. That'd be dope.
And then have my mom say it.
Say that's part of the performance.
Yeah,
is there any particular way how you work with your art, like the process?
Well, I sketch out a rough idea,
mm-hmm.
So I know what I'm going into, like on a sculpt, like the awesome Wonderland. I do that out first,
mm-hmm.
And then I try to get what I do into the clay,
mm-hmm.
And then I added a bunch of other stuff.
Mm, that's good. So basically, you draw it out, have a map work, and then you just got some inspiration as you go along with it.
Yeah.
Well, that's a really good process. So, how do you feel having your first show?
Pretty good.
Yeah? Are you having fun?
Yeah, a couple of my stuff sold.
Oh, that's awesome.
And my cat did.
Awesome.
Bottom.
Working your way up from being a really awesome artist. So yeah, so this is Karen Allen, and we're here with her first show, so enjoy on her artwork. I'll be doing a little slideshow now.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Hi everyone, Jad here, and I'm here with...
Oh, that was funny though, you were like, yeah.
Okay.